We are coming off of a red hot last episode. New shirts are in the merch store. Link down below.
Let's make it a 3-game win streak.
In the last episode, we got 2 wins, and after our first W, which was a rage quit, we added 2 diamonds to the squad. We were lucky enough to land on 2 fates or future of the franchise packs, in which we added Oswald Peraza and Brett Beatty, and then we hopped into another game and got a second win. Because of that second win, we got a premium pack, which is the NL Flashback and Legend Diamond Pack, where we took the 87 Noah Syndergaard. He is going to be our starting pitcher for the day. Our lineup's going to be Oswald Peraza, Ketel Marte, Mike Trout, Brett Beatty, Austin Martin, Bryce Harper, Orlando Cepeda, and Taylor Ward. If you're new, rules are in the description. In pack squads, we play 1 ranked seasons game. After that game, we open packs. The amount of packs that we open is based on how good we play. If we can win the game, we get a diamond premium pack guaranteed. If we win by rage quit, you can double it, make it 2. We've been getting a lot of bonuses this season, and that's where a lot of our standard luck has come, our standard pack luck has come into play. We still need Drew Pomeranz's silver card to finish the Padres collection. We haven't pulled him in like, what have we done, like 75 episodes already.
This is blasphemous.
But anyway, let's jump in, get another dub today, make it a 3-game win streak. If you're looking to go to a baseball game in real life, make sure you're hammering that Shelfy code at SeatGeek. Look around, see if you can find whatever price works for you. If a price works for you on SeatGeek, you can get a flat $20 off the top with code Shelfy.
On the road, and we got a face parallel 5 Bobby Miller and a bunch of parallel 5 cards, might I add. Oh no.
We got to gear up, get ready to go early today. This man has played almost 500 games. Bro, how?
Oh, Oswald.
I was a little bit underneath, but I seen that pretty good, though. Timing was there.
Oh, got me out in front of that sinker. Diving play. No,
he steals one from us. 2 down.
Oh, good slider there. Almost jumped on it. It's 0-2 now on Trout.
Trout? The other way? Drop in? Not quite.
That was a good curveball right there, just below the knee. It's 0-2. Bobby Miller working fast. Fought off another one. Tried to freeze us and missed. Get through. Boo.
Gotta be early.
Tries to put a bunt down with Hannes. That's how we're starting a ball game. Hey, all right, 1 down. No way.
Oh, Orlando Cepeda does it all, baby. Let's go.
Oh, boy. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, Trout plays it on a hop. That's hot. Perfect. Perfect single. I'll take that. Good pitch.
Oswald Peraza. Strong toss. Oh, what an insane play. That is definitely a pack. That was ridiculous.
Oh, good pitch. Right on the corner. He starts us with a splitter. And gasses us up away. And we're down 0-2 to start the inning again. Just like that. Get through.
No. Come on. We can't go down 0-2 like that.
Get in that gap. Get out into that gap, Austin Martin. He hit it well, but they were playing him pretty deep.
And Clemente camps under there pretty quick. 2 outs, 5 outs on 15 pitches for Bobby Miller. We have yet to get a base runner. Bryce gonna step in. He had a 2-homer game and a bonus for us in the last one.
Bryce! Rips one out to left the other way. There's an 0-2, 2-out single. Ooh, almost. Almost. Splitter got too much played. It's 1-2. Quick pitch, the curveball, and missed. It's 2-2. Good pitch.
Thought he would come upstairs. We were late earlier. Challenged us down. We strand one. Go to the bottom of the second. Had some better swings that inning, though.
Ooh, thankfully that hooked foul. It'll be 0-2 on Jorge Polanco. Noah Syndergaard off to a solid start here. I didn't like where that pitch ended up. Leadoff single and an 0-2 count. I wanted to bury that, Noah. Got down below the knee just a little bit, but I really wanted to bury that. George Brett steps in now. Dangerous.
Got George Brett, created player, Vidal Brujan coming up. Nobody out. I need a ground ball. Alright, we're back. It's been 3 minutes since that single. George Brett up.
Ground ball. 4, 6, 3.
3 minutes between pitches. We got a single and a 2 ball.
Ground ball. Again, he chased that time. 2-0.
Beautiful. We faced the minimum again.
Good pitch.
Just jammed me up there. All right, I haven't been able to guess right on location when it comes to that fastball. Noah Syndergaard's going to step in, one out, nobody on. My least favorite thing in the world when the pitcher comes up with one out, nobody on. Now there's two outs, nobody on for the top of the order. Got a meatball too, we were just under it.
Starts Oswald Peraza with a beautiful sinker right on the corner.
All right, hopefully he keeps challenging us with fastballs because I'm missing balls like that. We're eventually going to start catching them. Got to keep him off the sheet until then. He pitched well that inning. That last pitch just should have been demolished.
Vidal Brujan flies out. One pitch, one out in the third. All right, after the flyout, it's 0-2 on Bobby Miller. I would love the strikeout pack here. There it is. Beautiful. Beautiful pitch. It's 1-2 on Hannes Wagner. This guy's really going to struggle with my bullpen. He's struggling with Noah Syndergaard here, but he has had some good takes. Once I can shrink his PCI with the higher hits per nine, he's really going to struggle. Rolls it over. Brett Beatty. Nice play.
Let's hit, baby. Come on. It's time. Wake up.
3-1 on Ketel Marte. I'm going to hold my swing up there. They say that we go.
Check swing, strike two. That splitter just missed. That's a great pitch, though, I must say.
And then Marte gets a slider to hit, and he rips it right at first base. That ball was hit hard. Trout going to step in now. Ball was hit 101. Trout? He elevated the fastball. We got the swing almost there.
Going to stay at the warning track. Should have the warning track shirt on today.
Good hold. No, sir.
Two check swings that inning in crucial moments. Okay, let's keep battling. Our inning is coming.
Ground ball up the middle. Oswald Peraza will make the play. He's deep out there in center, though, and it's another infield single, this time for Ketel Marte. That's his third hit of the ballgame. Pop up on the infield. Marte should have just let it drop. Now Jock Peterson in. Good slider. It's 1-2. Taylor Ward with two blocks on back-to-back pitches. That's clutch, to say the least.
Change up, strike three, a pack for Noah.
Oh, good take on that sinker there. It's 1-1. Didn't take that one, but he flies out to center. He leaves one on base. We go into the fifth, nothing. This is a pitcher's duel so far. Get down, please. Not quite.
Late on that fastball again. Tried to be aggressive first pitch, but he dotted it up. Made it tough for me to time there. Now Harper steps in. He's only at 43 pitches through five.
I feel like I'm seeing the ball well. I just can't seem to get my timing right. And then
it's when I'm taking all the way I get pitches like that, too.
It's one of those games for me. And then he goes right back to Dotton. Wow. Oh, that didn't even let me call time. He got on his pitch quick. He strikes me out.
That at-bat right there, it just resembles the whole game so far. Take all the way, get a meatball. Lock in, get aggressive. 1-0-2 on the corner. And then you're down 0-2 and you get nasty off-speed. We have got to get something going here. Got to get this man in the stretch.
Orlando Cepeda now turns on a fastball. That one will get down. We got to get him in the stretch. What did I say? Now he's on two. Bring up Taylor Ward. That's a two-pack swing right there. Aggressive. Way too aggressive. It's a good pitch. Taylor Ward. I almost inside out of that pitch. Almost. Good pitch.
Oh, he quick pitched the changeup. Okay. This guy's pulling out everything. I respect it. A two-out double, but we strand him. We did add two more packs there. We got to keep on pitching. This could be Noah Syndergaard's last at-bat because of how things are shaping out. Last inning because of his at-bat coming up next inning.
George Brett, ground ball, base hit. Goes down there and chases that one below the knee. That wasn't even a good pitch. I got a bad release, and it went way down. But he sneaks it through the infield for a leadoff knock, which is all the more a big deal. Not only is he's on with nobody else. Created players up as well. Quick to second, Orlando. Not going to get two, but we get the lead runner. That's big. Now we can get out of this inning with another ground ball. Good pitch, and oh my gosh. It kicked off Noah Syndergaard, and he goes first to third. We got our ground ball. Now here comes Bobby Miller. We're going to go bunt defense on the infield just in case. There's no way he threw it away. Why did he throw it away? All right. He'll be out at third on the stolen base attempt. There's a pack, and now we have Bobby Miller 0-2. Wow, what a way for the first run to score. Now Bobby Miller bunts for strike three.
That count as a strikeout? I don't know how that works. Not a pack, though. We will pinch hit with the top of the order coming up.
I'm going to bring my guy Brandon Marsh out to hit here. He's been huge this season. Brandon Marsh on top of a fastball and just can't seem to squeak it through.
When our timing's good, our PCIs are a little off. When our PCIs are good, our timing's a little bit off.
Can't seem to get any leaks this game. We only have two hits. Oswald Peraza, again, slider off the end of the bat. It goes straight up in the air.
Two quick outs here in the sixth. Quiet game for our team.
Marte! You can tell Marte is just not going to have enough juice on it.
We've had a lot of almost swings in this game. I can't seem to get anything to drop. This feels like one of those games where it's going to take a perfect.
Blake Trinan's going to come out to pitch now. Again, we can't let him get hits are hard to come by, let alone runs. We can't let him get insurance. Still got three at-bats left in this one. We're going to score. I have to put a bunt down with Hannes instantly. Slider. Hannes fouls it off again. Ground ball. Oswald Peraza will make the play. 0-2 on Marte. Another foul ball there. That time on the cutter. I'll go back foot slider and a strikeout again.
We're going to definitely be coming. We might have the 10 strikeout bonus by the end of this one. If we don't already.
0-2 on Clemente. Mix it up. Go the other way.
Chase! Yes! Another pack. Trout's going to lead it off. We got to figure out Bobby Miller here. It doesn't look like the game's going to give us any lucky ones, so we got to buck up and barrel something up.
Trout! Rips a first pitch splitter.
Now line something over the wall here, Brett.
Brett Beatty all over the fastball, but late.
Just didn't... Got to pull the trigger, man. The guy,
I'm so mad at myself for not crushing that ball.
But again, though, it's another 100 plus mile per hour fastball right on the black.
Every time I guess right on that pitch, there's no miss. He doesn't leak over the plate at all. He's on the black. 1-0. Austin Martin, I need a gap, big dog.
Austin Martin! Finally! We get on the early side of good, and we get one to go. When our PCI is good, our timing's off. When our timing's good, our PCI is off. We finally put it together. Austin Martin, 105 line drive, ties it up, gives us the lead. Things you love to see.
Bryce back to back.
His third home run in two games. Did that one push 450? 415. We haven't had a 450 foot homer in like a season, a whole season.
Run him.
Get this man out of here. Let's go. Two packs. Let's tally up the standards. Ejectocito cut. Blake goes parallel one post game. There's five.
All right. We scored three runs on five total hits, which was two homers, that double from Orlando Cepeda. We had 12 total bases, five strikeouts with our pitching staff. We had one diving play by Cepeda. We threw out one base runner trying to steal. That gives us a total of 26 packs
plus two diamond packs because we won the game by rage quit.
All right, let's open these 26 standards, and I am going to note that I'm getting close to unlocking more packs in the Sizzling Summer program. I'm really close to getting Battle Royale packs unlocked here on Pack Squad, so I am actually going to wait and not open the premium packs until the beginning of the next episode, something we haven't done since like halfway through last season. We're going to actually save our packs until the beginning of the next episode. I'm going to get some more packs unlocked. We'll add those to the wheel, and then we'll spin the wheel at the beginning of the next video. What we really need here is a Drew Pomeranz pull, but we get a Chase set two pack out of a standard pack. So let's rip that. Tell me we didn't just get Carlos Delgado out of a standard pack. Give it to me. It is a diamond. Come on, baby. It's blue. It's not red. It's a blue diamond, though. Blue Pirates diamond. Is this Henry? Oh, it's Brian Reynolds. Right.
Forgot.
Brian Reynolds, face of the franchise. That'll be helpful, actually. He's going to be a bench player for us. But he'll go on the bench over... Now that we're on Hall of Fame, I'll put him in over Jock. Jock's PCI is going to be the size of a pea. All right, we still got 20 more standard packs. Let's go.
Uh-oh.
We got five packs left, and here's our second diamond. It's a purple diamond. Is it a new diamond? It's a Mets purple diamond. Purple diamond on the Mets. Is this Pete?
Pete! The polar bear! Does he replace Orlando Cepeda, though? Chat, I need you guys to talk to me. Does he replace Orlando Cepeda at first base, or do we just have a big bopper off the bench?
Could maybe I don't know. I don't know what to do here. I feel like he would have been a better pull earlier on. Leaves us with four packs. I'm going to open three standards and then that silver pack to just try and throw a legit dart at Drew Pomeranz as a silver. Got Albert Pujols. It's incredible how many packs we've opened and we don't have Drew Pomeranz. Silver pack. Come on, Drew. Come on. This guy. Did Benintendi just finish the Royals, though? He did. I thought so. All right, there it is. Andrew Benintendi was the last player we needed for the Royals, so that completes a collection for the 86 overall Eric Hosmer. Did we just get our platoon for Orlando Cepeda? I'm just saying. All right, so going into the next video, we are going to have full energy bars on Bobby Miller and... Well, we're going to go with Bobby Miller. Greg Maddux will have a full energy after the Bobby Miller game. Jacob DeGrom will be ready to go after those two. Our rotation looks pretty stout right now with this five. Could definitely use some upgrades in the bullpen, but this is solid for having an 83 to 91 overall bullpen. Lineup looks really good right now. Really just want to upgrade Taylor Ward simply because of defense. We may have found a good platoon option for Orlando Cepeda. Could really just use some more power off the bench. Maybe give Brett Beatty a platoon at third base. If we maybe can roll a die. Maybe get lucky on like a Nolan Arenado pull. That would be fun.
Just throwing stuff out there. We need Goldschmidt for the collection though.
Anyways, that's going to do it for me today, guys. If you got any thoughts down below in the lineup, let me know. What packs do you think I should rip with these two packs that we have going into the next video? I'm excited about that. I'll see you guys then. I'm out. Peace. Dinger shirts, Teespring, link down below. Go get them.